फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू डी के पीस किचन विथ मी दीपा प्रवीण।
मल्टीग्रेन पाउडर और सत्तू मावु इज अ हेल्थी मिक्स दैट इज ट्रेडिशनली गिवन टू बेबीज फ्रॉम 1 to 8 ईयर्स ऑफ एज। इट कैन स्टिल बी टेकन फॉर द होल लाइफ बट इट इज मैंडेटेड टिल 8 ईयर्स एज टू सपोर्ट फॉर द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द स्प्राउटिंग माइंड एंड द बॉडी।
सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्ट एंड चेक आउट द रेसिपी। हियर वी हैव टेकन 1 कप ऑफ मेज एंड 1 कप ऑफ ग्रीन ग्राम, 1 कप ऑफ उड़ीद दाल और ब्लैक ग्राम, देन 1 कप ऑफ चना दाल और बंगाल ग्राम, देन चिकपीस 1 कप, मूंग दाल 1 कप, मसूर दाल 1 कप एंड सम कैश्यूज, वॉलनट्स एंड फ्यू बादाम्स, देन 2 कप्स ऑफ रागी एंड 2 कप्स ऑफ राइस। First of all, we have to dry roast all the ingredients, starting with ragi or finger millet. Before going to dry roast, we should wash the grains thoroughly and dry under sunlight. Here I am going to dry roast ragi or finger millet first, which is already washed thoroughly and dried under sunlight. Dry roast ragi until it becomes crisp. The finger millet is roasted well, it became crisp now, so we have to transfer the finger millet to a plate and let it cool down. To the same pan, add 2 cups of red rice. You can use any varieties of red rice. So we are going to dry roast it until it become crisp. After a few minutes of roasting, our rice became crisp, so we can transfer this rice to a plate and let it cool down. Next, we are going to dry roast maize or corn. We have to dry roast the corn until it started to pop. Once it done, transfer the maize to a plate and let it cool down. Add a cup of white chickpeas to the pan and dry roast it. After a few minutes of roasting, it turns crisp and aromatic. The chickpeas are done with roasting. Keep it aside. Next step, we are going to dry roast a cup of chana dal or Bengal gram. After a few minutes of roasting, we are going to add a cup of moong dal to the same pan and dry roast it until it slightly changes its color and turns aromatic. Now I can smell the aroma of roasted chana dal and moong dal. It's done, keep it aside. Now we are going to dry roast masoor dal until it turns to yellow color and turns aromatic. Green grams are rich source of protein. Let's dry roast the green gram until it turns crisp. Green gram is roasted well. Here you can see a slight color change. Now we will start dry roasting nuts, starting with badam and some cashews and walnuts. Once we are done with roasting, keep it aside and let it cool down. All the grains are cooled completely. Now we will start grinding. Here I am going to grind the ragi or finger millet into fine powder. We have ground the ragi into fine powder like this, and we have to transfer the powder to a large mixing bowl. Grind rest of the roasted ingredients into a fine powder. I have ground all the ingredients into fine powder, and now I'm going to mix the powder well. Make sure that all the ingredients were mixed well. here I have used non-sprouted grains. You can use a sprouted grain so that it will be more nutritive. This health mix is even good for pregnant and lactating women. Our multigrain healthy mix is ready now. Store it in an airtight container. You can prepare porridge, pancakes and even puttu out of this health mix. I have made this health mix for my daughter. She is 2 years old now. Usually, I prepare sweet porridge with jaggery and milk. My daughter loves it. You can prepare the porridge with buttermilk and salt also. Let's see how to prepare sweet porridge with this multigrain powder. For that, I have taken one small saucepan. To this, I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of multigrain mix. To this, I'm going to add 1/2 cup of water and mix it well to avoid any lumps formation. Now we will switch on the flame and allow it to boil. Add some jaggery as per your taste. Stir it occasionally to avoid sticking to the pan. Now the porridge started to boil and get thickened. So stir it occasionally. Here you can see the porridge is get thickened, so we can add 1/2 cup of milk to this mixture and stir it well. Cook it for another few minutes until it get thickens. The porridge is cooked well. At this stage, we can switch off the flame and transfer it to a bowl and allow it to cool down. Serve the porridge when it is warm. You can serve this porridge as a breakfast for your babies since it includes all the grains which is needed for their development. I will post some recipes using this multigrain powder in the upcoming videos. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope to see you in my next one. Please try out the recipe and share it with me how it works for you. Do remember to press the subscribe button and ring the bell icon beside it so that you can get notified as soon as I upload new videos on my channel. Bye!